years.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance, followed by the singing of the National Anthem by the Charles Drew High School Honors Choir. Please remain standing until the colors have exited the floor. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet
listening sky.
skies. Let it resound loud as the rolling sea.
Sing
a song full of the faith that the dark past has taught us.
Sing
a song full of the hope that the present has brought us. Facing the rising sun of a new day begun, let us march on till victory is won.
Please be seated. Oh, I'm sorry. Good morning, parents, families, faculty, honored guests, and students. I am honored to welcome you to the graduation ceremony of the Charles Drew High School class of 2023. Thank you, parents, family members, friends, and Charles Drew High School faculty and staff for your dedication and support to our graduates throughout their high school career. We have been preparing for this event for the last few years, and we have finally reached the moment in which we celebrate their accomplishments. To our graduates, whether you go on to pursue higher education, enter the workforce, or join the armed forces, always remember that graduating from high school is the first step to a life filled with amazing achievements and milestones. Congratulations to the Charles Drew High School class of 2023. Not even a global pandemic could knock you down. It is my pleasure to present to you the honored guests for today's graduation. Dr. Anthony Smith, interim superintendent. Ms. Jasmine Bowles, District 1 School Board. Mr. Mark Christmas, District 2. Ms. Jessie Goree, Board Chairperson, District 3. Ms. Victoria Williams, District 4. Dr. Deatrice D. Haney, District 5. Ms. Mary Baker, District 6, Ms. Sabrina Hill, District 7, Ms. Joy Tellis Cooper, District 8, and Mr. Benjamin Straker, District 9, Board Vice Chairperson. Dr. Douglas Hendricks, Senior Deputy Superintendent, Chief of Staff. Dr. Delphia Young, Deputy Superintendent of Teaching and Learning and Strategic Improvement. Dr. Timothy Guiney, Chief Academic Officer, Secondary. Mr. Derek Manning, Assistant Superintendent of High Schools. Dr. Evelyn Wynn Dixon, Mayor of Riverdale. And our Clayton County Interim Fire Chief, Tim Sweat. Thank you all for supporting the Charles Drew High School class of 2023. It is now my distinct honor and pleasure to present to you a profile of the graduating class of 2023. We are proud to announce that we have 366 students who have met the requirements for graduation. And this marks the largest class to ever graduate from Charles Drew High School. of these students have been accepted into college or the military. These future leaders will go on to pursue degrees at institutions such as Jackson State University, Tuskegee University, the University of Alabama, Spelman College, Savannah State University, Clayton State University, Clark Atlanta University, Fort Valley State University, Stillman College, Kennesaw State University, Georgia State University, the University of Georgia, Georgia Tech, Alabama A&M University, the Art Institute of Atlanta, Louisiana, and Louisiana State University, and that's just to name a few. This year, the Charles Drew High School class of 2023 was challenged by the CDHS administration to set a new record for scholarship money awarded to CDHS students, and today, I am proud to stand before you to announce that the CDHS class of 2023 not only met that challenge, but shattered that record. To date, the CDHS class of 2023 has been awarded $12.8 million. Congratulations to the class of 2023. You did that. At this time, we ask that all students who've received a scholarship to please stand. You may be seated. This year's senior class includes 26 honor graduates and students with various seals and cords. We ask that all 2023 Charles Drew High School honor graduates please stand. You may be seated. We ask that all students who participated in the dual enrollment program during high school please stand. You may be seated. We also have our very first group of students who completed the medical magnet program curriculum at Charles Drew High School. These students challenged themselves by taking a curriculum centered on the healthcare science field and advanced placement courses. Will all medical science magnet graduates please stand? You may be seated. We ask that all the recipients of the bilingual literacy and civic engagement seals please stand. You may be seated. We ask that all students who will be entering the armed forces please stand. You may be seated. And finally, we ask that all students who've been accepted to a 2 or 4 year college or university please stand. You may be seated. Let's applaud all these young men and women for their accomplishments. Is Mayor Wynn Dixon here? Mayor Wynn Dixon, she's here. There we go. Yes, ma'am. We're ready for you, Mayor Wynn Dixon. At this time, I'd like to present the one, the only, Mayor of Riverdale, Dr. Evelyn Wynn Dixon. She's here to present a special award to a member of the class of 2023. We'll give her a chance to get up here. Please give your mayor a round of applause as she comes to the front. You want me to say her name?
Okay, I'm gonna say.
If I can get everybody to help me, if I can get you to count to three, that gonna help me get up, okay? One, two, three. Wait, hold on 1 second.
Wait a minute, child.
All right, gotcha. There you go. Shoot, pull my leg. Good morning, everybody. And Jesse go retelling me 2 minutes again. I know Jesse. Good morning, everybody. Congratulations, students. Y'all look good. 1, 2, 3, snap. Y'all will do that with me. 1, 2, 3, snap. Hey. Y'all got it going on. Listen, I don't want to use up my 2 minutes, but I want to say the award that I'm presenting to the student, of course, I can't pronounce it good. And rather than mess it up, she gonna say it for me. He gave me this. Thank you. I wanted to say that I have a letter of recommendation that I will not, accommodation I will not read because it would take time, at least 2 minutes. And I want the student to know that everything, that's a good laugh, baby. I want the student to know that this award is from me. I raised the money to give the gift, to buy the trophy, and everything, because one time I had a life that wasn't so good. I had to work my way up. And this student is getting this award because they pulled themselves up by their bootstraps so they could graduate. And I don't mean no disrespect to all y'all with the yellow stuff on the cords. This is for somebody who said, I'm gonna make it anyhow. Not anyway, but anyhow. And I have a trophy to give them. I wanted to get something pretty for them. And this, they're gonna really like this. It's a little money. It ain't your mama money. It ain't your daddy money. This who money? Your money. If you want to go buy a bag of popcorn, go do it. And this award is going to... Yeah, don't let me do it.
Sidali Soriano. Sidali Soriano.
Mom and dad, is it okay if I hug your baby? It is? Okay.
Thank you so much. You're very welcome. This is
I'm
for
a
you.
Okay, that's you. And that's your money. And this is your letter and other stuff that we were giving you from the city. Okay. Okay, I think it's good. Let's go back to the letter. Come on. Okay, come on, baby. You got to take a picture with me. Only thing I ask, don't take no picture of my stump.
Thank you.
Thank you again. Congratulations, baby.
Good morning. Good morning. The Clayton County Public Schools Firefighting EMT Apprenticeship Academy is a partnership between Clayton County Public Schools, the Clayton County Fire Emergency Services, the Georgia Department of Education, CTAE Division, and the Clayton County Board of Commissions. This was established to provide Clayton County graduates with a unique opportunity to enter the firefighting EMT profession directly out of high school. At this time, Clayton County Fire Chief Tim Sweat and staff will come forward to honor the 2023 graduating cohort of Clayton County Public Schools Firefighting EMT Apprenticeship Academy.
Good morning. Congratulations to all of our graduates. So, on behalf of the Clayton County Board of Commissioners, our chairman, Mr. Jeffrey E. Turner, and the 418 dedicated men and women of Clayton County Fire and Emergency Services, please allow us to tell you congratulations on your accomplishments. I remember this day for me, it was 37 years ago, something like that. So congratulations to you all. We're extremely proud of you. We wish you nothing but the best and success in where your next journey takes you, whether it's secondary education, the armed forces, or simply joining the workforce. We wish you all the best. Please allow me to introduce my chief of staff, Laura Richardson. She'll give you a brief description of our program and let you know what our graduates will be receiving today. Thank you.
Good morning. We are here today to spotlight a program between our department and the Clayton County Public School System. This program allows students while in high school the opportunity to complete the required education and to obtain State of Georgia Firefighter Certification and EMT Licensure. After achieving these credentials and graduating high school, these students who we are here today to recognize will receive a full-time job offer immediately after graduation. That's not the best part. Starting at over $45,000 a year. At this time, I would like to call up and recognize the following students. Emery Johnson. And Davion Robinson. Thank you.
Mr. Rick Shrewsbury of the Herf Jones Company provides an annual scholarship to a student who plans to become a teacher. You want to speak? Okay. Presenting Mr. Shrewsbury.
Good morning. So my name is Rick Shrewsbury, and I represent the Herf Jones Company. It's an honor to service Charles Drew High School, and especially the class of 2023. Every year in every high school, I present one scholarship. It is in memory of my mother, and it goes to a student that desires to pursue a degree in education. And I'm very proud to present this year's $500 scholarship to Maya Beckett.
Good job. so much. Thank you.
And now our Clayton County Interim Superintendent of Schools, Dr. Anthony Smith, will come forward to present special awards to some very deserving students.
Good to see you.
Clayton County Public Schools is committed to celebrating students who have achieved academic excellence, demonstrated good citizenship, and have shown a commitment to the betterment of their community through leadership and service. With scholastic and overall student achievement in mind, the superintendent of Clayton County Public Schools annually awards special scholarships during each school's graduation ceremonies. These scholarships are supported by the Clayton County Public Schools Foundation, Inc., a 501c3 charitable organization that supports the Superintendent Student Scholarship Fund as a way of promoting post-secondary success for students. We encourage everyone to financially support the foundation. It is my privilege at this time to present a special cash scholarship award in the amount of $500 to one of our salutatorians, Desne Opin. Congratulations to that young man. Also, we would like to present a $500 cash scholarship award to the other salutatorian, Geraldi Martinez. And we would also like to present a $1,000 cash scholarship award to the valedictorian, Fatou Tukara. If I can get Colonel Mitch Johnson, Executive Director for the Clayton County Public Schools Foundation, along with our Clayton County Public Schools Board of Education members, to join me as we present 25 cash scholarship awards to some very deserving recipients. The Clayton County Public Schools Superintendent Scholarships are awarded to graduating seniors from each high school based on recommendations submitted by the school's leadership team. I am honored to award the 2023 Clayton County Public Schools Superintendent Scholarship Awards to the following recipients.
Paula Andrade. Yariel Bonilla. Milan Britt. Kamaya Kamek. Kamora Dennis. Jacoby Carter. Yeah. Camila Zudik. Jaquarius Ector. Ricky Garcia. Jason Gonzalez. Jarvis Henry. Asia Holloway. Shania Howard. Emery Johnson. Kiari Johnson. Zamaria Lightfoot. Mikhail Lloyd. Aaliyah Malone. Rodriguez McGill. Tyrese Mealing. Jacqueline Nino. Keith Red. Julio Sanchez. Willie White. And Denisha Williams.
These cash scholarships are in the amount of $500, and these phenomenal students can spend them how they deem necessary as they transition to collegiate life. Now, please join me in congratulating our class of 2023 scholarship recipients. We wish each student the very best in their future endeavors.
It is my honor to present to you the two salutatorians and the valedictorian of Charles Drew High School class of 2023. These well-rounded students embody an impressive breadth of knowledge and character. All three have demonstrated a strong dedication to academics and responsibility to our community, all while remaining committed to extracurricular activities and outside interests. Both our co-salutatorians, Geraldi Martinez and Duzne Onfing, hold a GPA of 4.33. Geraldi will be attending Georgia Tech this fall, and Duzne will be furthering his studies at Clayton State University. Our valedictorian, Fatou Tankara, has a GPA of 4.36. And she has chosen to attend Georgia Tech as well. Ladies and gentlemen, I now present to you our salutatorians, Duzne Onfing, Geraldi Martinez, and our valedictorian, Fatou Tankara.
Good morning, Charles R. Drew Administration, faculty and staff, Clayton County Board of Education, distinguished guests, Mayor Dixon, class of 2023, family and friends. It's so crazy for me to be salutatorian, being here on the same stage as our valedictorian, Fatou, and our other salutatorian, Geraldi. They're both intelligent and hard workers, so I don't even know how I could even compare to them. So it's even crazier that a few years back I was essentially borderline illiterate, meaning that it was difficult for me to read and write. During that time, one memory stood out to me. It was one of my older cousin's graduation parties. We were playing a simple drawing game where one person would have to draw a word and hand that drawing for another person to guess. During my turn, I was given a simple drawing of a marshmallow. I thought, oh, it's easy, it's a marshmallow. But there was an issue. I couldn't do something as simple as spell the word marshmallow. I couldn't sound it out because I didn't know how to. I didn't memorize something that I couldn't even read. So I tried my best and spelt it very, very wrong. So when I handed it to my cousin, the look on their face, it just showed so much pity and disappointment. Or maybe she was confused, I'm not actually sure. But still, that moment made me realize what kind of trouble I was in. I felt so ashamed, pathetic, embarrassed, and discontented with myself. But now I've changed and become better because of it. It made me recognize where I needed to be and what I needed to do. In fact, I've spelled it out right now. Marshmallow, M-A-R-S-H-M. Well, that's not the point. That's not the point. The point is that I've changed and have become better than I was before. And I want all of you to know, all of you here, that you can change too. You just need that little something to push you forward and keep at it. I wholeheartedly believe in all of you here. Next, I just wanted to say thank you to those that have been in my life and helped me to be where I am today. Especially my mom and brother, both have done so much for me. And a special thank you to my close aunt and uncle. They're the reason I'm even on this stage today. They're responsible for bringing my mom, brother, and I from Laos. Without them, I can't imagine where I would be today, and I'm forever grateful to them. Patao, Metao, Ba, Lung, Ai, Ui, Gabme, Kopchai, Lalaina. That's for my folks. Lastly, class of 2023. Go be great, be the best you possible. When life challenges come your way, face them, learn from them, and know there's nothing that you can't handle. Thank you.
Good morning, class of 2023, and everyone present here today accompanying us to witness the significant end of a journey to begin another. I'll be very brief. Oh, this is the wrong. the wrong speech. Well, okay. I'll be very brief because I know we're all tired. Well, I know I am. I haven't woken up this early ever to go to school. But at least I finally made it on time. It feels great to be recognized for my hard work and effort that resulted in me receiving this title. But this feeling is familiar. I felt it all along without the need of a title. Being at the top of my class was never my goal. It just came along while working towards my ongoing goal. My only goal was, is, and will always be to do what I believe to be best for me and do it at the best that my abilities will allow. Everything I did that earned me this recognition was with the sole intention of doing what I believed was best for me. There's always room to be better and do more because perfection is unattainable. But the idea of it is what makes us continue to work in the belief that someday we'll be grazing it, aware that we will never obtain it, but be as close to it as possible. Doing what's best for you and to the best of your ability doesn't mean coming in first place. It means choosing what you believe is beneficial to you and your goals and always progressing, even when the progress comes slowly, but never settling because you can do more. So why limit yourself? At some point, doing all my assignments and passing all my classes became insufficient because I knew I was capable of more, so I did more. I went out of my way to find an opportunity to take college courses, and when I noticed I couldn't manage 3 courses, I moved on to take 4. I was always questioned as to why I chose to balance high school and college instead of doing college full-time like the rest, and it's simply because I believed that was the best for me. I made my decision, and although it might have made it a bit more stressful, I continued to try to be the best I could in both high school and college. I wanted a balance, to continue to experience my senior year while also starting college, and I managed it. It was definitely hectic. I remember tweeting, quote unquote, never going to bed late again. I'm sitting med lecture, and I realized my shirt's inside out. So I ran to the bathroom. But I had to get that assignment done, so I chose what I believed was best for me and did the best I possibly could. So making it through college with all A's while still enjoying my senior year was no surprise to me. All my achievements went unnoticed, unrecognized, and unknown. And I like that because I never did it for an award, but for myself, for my ongoing goal. When you don't come in first place or second place, you aren't noticed, but doesn't matter. There's no point in being awarded first, second, third, or any award if that's your only goal, if that's where you'll stop. So go unnoticed and never expect recognition from anyone. Everything you do, do it for yourself. I'll always have one goal in life, and it will be to always do what I believe is best for me and know that improvement is limitless. I know I can achieve this if I put my best efforts into everything that I do and just remind myself that improvement is limitless. As our names are called, I hope we all share the same joy I felt moments ago, the feeling I've always felt because my awareness of my achievements is enough. If you take anything from what I've said, take this. Always do what you believe is best for you and be the best you can at it. This doesn't just apply in school. It's an approach to life. So don't expect anything from anyone either, because the only person you want to satisfy is yourself. That's enough to feel this joy. Congratulations, class of 2023. Go be great. We finally made it. And I would like to take this time to thank my parents for the sacrifices. Los quiero mucho, mami, papi. And then I also like to thank my friends who made my senior year unforgettable. Congratulations, class of 2023.
Wow, there's a lot of you, I'm sorry. Good morning, dear esteemed faculty, Clayton County board members, board chair Ms. Gore, distinguished guests, proud parents, and most importantly, the class of 2023. Today marks a significant milestone in our lives as we complete this stage of our academic journey. I am Fatou Tunkara, and I stand before you as the valedictorian of Charles R. Drew and honored to represent the class of 2023. First and foremost, I want to congratulate my fellow graduates for their outstanding achievements. It is our hard work, dedication, and resilience that have brought us to this moment. It is time to celebrate our accomplishments and look ahead into the future. At first, I was going to give this speech about how much this position means to me, but if I'm being honest, that's a lie. I've worked so hard to get here to make my parents proud, not me. This accolade is for my parents to let them know that their sacrifices weren't for nothing. I share this title, however, with each and every one of you. Looking into the sea of graduates, there's so many of my peers that deserve this honor more than I do. I mean, don't get me wrong. I appreciate the accolade, seeing that I worked hard for it, but it doesn't feel right. It doesn't feel earned, and at that moment, I realized that this was all for nothing. I felt this way because I closed myself out to get here. I began to ponder and wish I did more. I wish I was more social, stepped out of my comfort zone, joined a sport, or even rebelled a little, because why not? Sadly, I didn't, because I closed myself out due to fear. Today, we're all here to close this chapter of our lives and open a new one. As fellow students, we know that there's so much expected of us, and for this reason, there are things we need to remember and take with us into the world. But a key thing to remember is to breathe and take risks. Follow your own path, live for you. We're all now going to the world, and some will go to college, vocational school, the military, the workforce, and some will just live. All this is fine. Pat yourself on the back for your accomplishments. If I've learned one thing over the 4 years here, is that to not go on self-destructive behaviors trying to prove that you're better than the person sitting next to you. It's not worth it. You'll lose yourself. Okay. You'll lose yourself in the process. I've learned that when you're content to simply being yourself and aren't expected to compare or compete, everyone will respect you. But better yet, you'll respect yourself. Learn to appreciate you, speak your mind, and be confident. I've also learned that if you spend every day running towards perfection, you find yourself running towards failure. Once we all leave here, you're in control of your destiny, and it's time you acted like it. Learn to love you, focus on you, and breathe when you need to. Please don't close yourself out due to fear like I did. We tend to stick to our comfort zones, playing it safe and avoiding anything that could potentially harm us because we're scared it won't work out. But what if we looked at taking risks differently? Risks are opportunity for us to grow. Taking risk is essential to success and progress, so you should embrace the uncertainty and take risk. Take all the chances you can, and if you mess up, it's okay. Your mistakes make you who you are, and you learn with each and every choice or mistake you make. Stop worrying and holding on to fear. Learn to leave the worries of yesterday in the past and live for what today has to offer, not what yesterday took from you. Each of you holds something in you, and you bring something different to each table. Own it and make the most of your life. There's more to life than the brick walls you've been confined to for so long, so go outside and touch some grass. Live your life to the fullest, live it for you, and honestly, it's okay to not know who you are right now because you have your whole life to figure it out. But just remember that it's your job to make it count because you only live once. I'd like to take this opportunity to thank my teachers, faculty, and staff, as well as friends for helping me get through this year and this point in my journey. If my life went any differently last year, I don't think I'd be here right now. Thank you for helping me get through the self-destructive paths and being part of the reason I'm on this earth today. I'd like to thank my parents, my dad, I don't know where he is, for bringing me here. Same with my mom, I don't even know if she's here. My parents, my family for always supporting me, and everyone I've ever met for being part of my journey and why I'm here today. Thank you for the lessons, the memories. It's with great honor and privilege, okay. I'm not done, but thank you. Thank you for the lessons, the memories, and it's with great honor and privilege that I'm glad I had the opportunity to graduate with this amazing class. I would like to congratulate all of us for this achievement, and I wish you all the best in your future endeavors. There are some really talented, smart, funny, and kind people, and I'm honored to be part of the Charles R. Drew High School Class of 2023. Go out and be safe. Okay, bye.
We will now have the presentation of diplomas. Joel Valdez. Fatu Tunkara. Geraldi Martinez. Duntane Onfong. Edwin Duran. Alexander Ramirez. Praise Show Me. Ben Ali. Trinity Scunyers. Maria Nguyen. Brenda Cabrera Hernandez. Zahavia Tatum. Erich Pasco. Pablo Arejo. Kaylin Vasquez. Tunuola Omfanuga. Tiana Bastine. Angela Van. Victor Lee. Sierra Harris Pinckney. Noella Pineda Gufaro. Casey Camille Frazier Pringle. Alexis Salanoa Long. Takayla Nali. Etanoza Amau Charles. Ashley Green. Alexis Carrasco. Kiara Abraham.
Eric Acosta Dominguez. Fadil Adesanya. Olawa MC Agbula. Janet Akanola. Estrella Alvarado. Osamade Amua Charles. Rodney Ammons Jr. Kalik Anderson Jr. Paula Andretti. Oscar Andretti Joya. Queen Ayon. Leah Asbury. Madison Bailey. Daniel Baca Maya. Solomon Atsbaha. Warren Bailey Jr. Dante Barnes. Katie Barranco. Ruby Barrera Camario. Sade Basu. Alexandro Bastian. Angel Bastian. Yasleen Bautista. Manson Beattie Jr. Maya Beckett. Asia Bell. Michaela Bell. Kenya Benton. Kenaya Benton. Alan Benavides Jr. Takavion Benz. Melvin Bohannon Jr. Yasmin Bettis. Uriel Bonilla. Timothy Bradley Jr. Aaliyah Branch. Lyrica Braxton. Song Braxton. Milan Britt. Marquez Broughton. Mariah Bullard. Madison Burns. Zaquavius Callahan. Guadalupe Cabrera Galindo. Michelle Calvo. Kamaya Renee Kamek. Sean Davion Campbell. And Akira Cardoza Salgado. Brian Carrillo. Decorian Carroll. Jacoby Carter. Yair Castillo Martinez. Christopher Castro. Gabrielle Chambers. Anthony Champagne. Jalen Charles. Joanna Chavez. Cinerath Che. Diamond Clark. Dankiria Conley. Jaquir Crispo Brito. Johalabeth Cruz Garcia. Jonathan Cruz Mejia. Yemi Cruz Pantoja. Xavier Daniel. Christian Daniels. Hector De Los Soltas Garcia. Kiera DeBazzi. Kamora Dennis. Jada Dominic. Camila Jidu. Tania Dunn. Krista Easley. Jaquarius Ector. Fiona Easter. Shatavia Edwards. William Edwards. Aaliyah Ellison. Elizabeth Imani. Christian Felix. Canadelia Fernandez Benitez. Ashley Sare Flores Moran. Ariana Fountain. Ayana Fowler. Jorge Ferry Jr. Betsy Franco Garcia. Dulce Funes. Juan Garcia. Ricky Garcia. Elvin Galvarez. Ava Greer. Kyria Gibson. Jaskaran Gill. Madison Gibson. Kevin Geraldo Ruiz. Maurice Glenn Jr. Jason Gonzalez. Evel Gonzalez Castaneda. Anaya Green. Takiria Leavette Greason. Jadarius Gresham. Flora Griggs. Cesar Guerrero Pacheco. Felipe Gutierrez Ramirez. Jessica Guzman. Comfort JB. Amaya Carol Hampton. Aaliyah Nicole Harris. Tyshawn Harris. Destiny Leasia Jackson. Jonathan Hayes. Javarez Henry. Hasidi Guadalupe Hernandez Ibarra. Ashley Hernandez Rodriguez. Dominique Hirschman.
Oh yeah, Hershey.
Caleb Ingram. Tyler Hunter. Ashton Hudson. Jamar Howard Jr. Kai Howard. Shania Howard. Asia Janice Holloway. Kamaya Lee Hill.
Jasmine Hill.
Jasmine Hill.
Marcus Jara. Josiah Lee Jarrett. Emery Uriah Johnson. Kiari Elise Nicole Johnson. Alicia Jones. Destiny Jones. Jayla Jones. Kiana Joseph. Darius Josie. Joel Kahn. Johan Laredo Vega. Isaiah Lee. Trevor Lee. Kayla Janae Lewis. Zamaria Gabrielle Lightfoot. Kiwan Liverpool. Ariel Lopez. Carmen Briagna Lopez Olivia. Michael Lloyd. Itzel Macedonia Ignacio. Corey Mack. Aaliyah Malone. Edwin Martinez. Nyla Sky Mason. Zariah Mason. Deshaun Mathis. Alencia Mayers Patterson. Rodriguez McGill. Tyrese Anton Mealing. Melissa Malara. Osvaldo Mercado. Sanaya Mirez. Malcolm Miles. Austin Miller. Anthony Milner. Jamarion Mims. Tetrick Mizell. Patricia Isabel Morales Torres. Ronisha Mosley. Ashani Muhammad. Yadi Francel Munoz. Kathy Nguyen. Quamel Muse. Dana Nguyen. Thomas Nguyen. Jacqueline Nino. Stephen Noel. Chizora Obikwe. Hope Oliver. Jorge Orozco Vasquez. Danny Ortega Mendoza. Paola Ortiz Rubio. Alan Oviedo Castillo. DeMarcus Andre Page. Yasmin Pascal Alvarez. I'm sorry. Yasmin Pascal Alvarez. Michael Patrick. Carlos Perez. Edgar Perez. Kamira Perkins. Lamont Peterson Jr. Terrell Pierce. Edgar Penales Aguirre. Nemeth Pinto Mata. Shania Porter. Shaira Pratt. Taja Presley. Carlos Ramirez. Catherine Ramirez Garcia. Joyalinez Ramos. Manuel Ramos. Rashad Randall. Alex Rieger. Keith Red. Rosalyn Resendez. Catherine Reyes. Kenyatta Rie. Stephanie Rice. Keaton Richard. Elijah Richards. Caitlin Richards. Shamaya Richardson. Davion Robinson. Heaven Robinson. Kaylon Robinson. Therese Robinson. Jordan Rock. Marlon Rodriguez Byres. Henry Rodriguez Lopez. Frederica Rogers. Tajane Renee Rogers. Ashley Romero. Alana Rucker. Abdul Latif Sadiq. Kayan Sola Salami. Julio Sanchez. Roxana Sanchez. Maritza Sanchez Perez. Matthew Sandoval. Lisette Santiago Mendoza. Afua Sarah. Lamont Sawyer. Jalen Sayavanson. Samaria Scott. Christiana Shivers. Antoinette Cyan Simmons. Azriel Simpson. Jalen Simpson. Carlos Sin. Kennedy Slaughter. Janijah Sloan. Kenneth Psalm. Cicely Soriano. Daryl Stamps. Jaleel Stapleton. Tanisa Stevens. Demetrius Swain Jr. Jacoby Swanson. Kevion Swilly. Michael Terry. Messiah Terry. Elijah Thomas. Nicholas Thomas. Alexis Pablo Torres. Brian Torres Loronco. Diana Torres Paredes. Taria Tramiel. Essence Trailer. Kyle Tulla. Deborah Othioma Umo. Anna Valdez Martinez. Valencia Ramirez. Raul Vasquez.
Isaac Villahane.
Isaac Villahane. Melanie Vedrano. Kira Wallace. Condoleezza Guadalupe Waller. D'Antonio Walters. Michaela Walton. Mario Walton. Quincy Webb. Kalia Westmoreland. Willie White. Alexis Whitfield.
Michelle Wilcox. I'm sorry, I left it.
What is it?
Michelle Wilcox.
Michelle Wilcox. Allison Williams. Anaya Williams. Denisha Williams. Mondale Williams. Paris Williams. Traquan Williams. Xavier Williams. Denisha Winfield.
And now, Dr. Anthony Smith, Clayton County Interim Superintendent of Schools, will now come to confirm our graduates.
Would the class of 2023 please stand? Members of the Board of Education and parents, I, Dr. Anthony W. Smith, Interim Superintendent of Clayton County Public Schools, do hereby certify that the seniors standing before us have met the current requirements for graduation for the state of Georgia and Clayton County Public Schools. It is with great honor that I recognize Charles Drew High School, class of 2023. Thank you. This class has all the rights and privileges granted to any other graduate from Clayton County Public Schools, and now you may turn your tassel from right to left. Congratulations, graduates.
We would like to thank the many people who have made this graduation possible, including our faculty, staff, parents. But most importantly, we would like to thank the Charles Drew High School class of 2023. These students had the perseverance, work ethic, and dedication to accomplish what you have accomplished here today. Congratulations, 2023. We love you. We will miss you. And don't forget to make yourself proud. And always remember that once a Titan,
always a Titan.
Family and friends, please meet the graduates in the parking lot outside the convention center. Thank you for your full cooperation. Congratulations, graduates.
Thank you for attending the 2023 commencement ceremony for Charles Drew High School. Family and friends, we ask that you please give our graduates the respect and allow them to get through the blue carpet. Again, we thank you for attending the 2023 commencement ceremony for Charles Drew High School. We've directed our graduates to meet you in the parking lot to continue your well-deserved celebration. Thank you. Family and friends of Charles Drew High School, please respect the graduates and allow them to exit this facility. Again, family and friends of Charles Drew High School, please respect the graduates and allow them to exit the facility.